Other behavioral tests rely less on self-assessment and try to tap into the subconscious. Nat claims to do this by tracking how people play their cell phone games. So I'm...
Oh!